Talks, the Earth Speaks, on our last day here in North Carolina at the courthouse in Transylvania County, where Wayne Hsiung, co-founder of Direct Action Everywhere, is on trial for rescuing a very sick baby goat. So during a season of Christmas and Hanukkah, of lights and love and compassion, the tree was just put up a couple of days ago here in Transylvania County, we're looking at a person who did an act of kindness, of compassion, who's been on trial this week and could possibly face up to 3 years in prison on felony charges. So this doesn't make sense. And today, waking up and hearing about the shooting recently that just happened in Michigan and 3 students killed and the violence in the world, it really makes you reflect and think about what are we doing? What are we saying to each other? The kindness that's missing in the way we speak to each other, the way we treat the planet, the way we consume violence, the TV shows we watch, the food we consume, and how is the food raised, and are we eating violence? And, you know, it's time to reflect during, hopefully, this season of compassion about our actions, about if we could possibly choose kindness, thinking about our steps, thinking about the planet, thinking about, you know, humans coexisting with animals, with the planet, especially during global warming, and more research supporting that we're really up against, in the coming days and years, more climate emergencies. So, you know, here in North Carolina, we're gathered together with many supporters of Wayne Hsiung, and hopefully this district attorney, who has been very insensitive and made some frankly rude and awful remarks, especially against my service dog, Lily. As Lily goes to court, he made some comments about her and, you know, just an animal being in the court. So clearly there is a bias against animals. The one of the people who was being in the voir dire of jury selection had said something about he had been in veterinary, some kind of veterinary assistant, and talked about the voiceless, and immediately the DA wanted to get rid of him. They're trying to get rid of anybody on this case, any juror, potential juror on this case who has any kind of heart, any kind of compassion. So we just need to, as Americans, as citizens, as human beings, bring that being back into human, bring our awareness back, really start thinking about who we're electing and these systems that are supporting violence and oppression, and join together and say, enough, Wayne Hsiung is a hero. Wayne Hsiung is not and should never be in court facing felony charges. These activists, earth justice, animal rights, human rights activists, these are the heroes. So today, hopefully, and what the group Direct Action Everywhere is doing, is showing, is that we all need to stand together. It is time for the mainstream America, the mainstream in the world, to stand up, to speak truth to power, and to work for peace and justice everywhere. Starting with your plate, starting with your thoughts, starting with any aspect of consumption, just think about it. We can do this together. Together we can win. We can win for good.